evaporating molecules rising up unseen from the oceans of the earth as what is becomes what's been, flowing from the mountains down into the plains through forests, liquid fountains engorged by fallen rains as gravity's attraction electrostatically summons water molecules back towards the sea, cyclically transforming, metamorphically becoming what is visible and what we cannot see, like evaporating molecules rising up unseen. And the feelings which we've felt, as if they've never been.